few Sundays we've picked out a song that we do before the sermon. Something that has to do with Christmas. And this song definitely does. It's not considered a Christmas song per se, but it sure has the flavor of it to me.